In this unit, we'll be talking about the requirement should be taken to protect from the electrical hazard. The most common electrical hazard would be happened because of exposed the electrical parts, overload circuit, defective insulation, improper grounding, damaged power tools, overhead power lines, or weight condition. Exposed electrical parts include breaker box or the electrical terminal of the motor or the application or the electrical equipment without cover. Overloading circuit increases the potential for the fire to occur. It will be happened and it will be caused by too many devices are plugging into one circuit, or the wire insulation melt, or to improper overcurrent protection device used. Overcurrent protection device include circuit breaker, fuse, or GFCI, which will be ground fault circuit interrupters. A circuit breaker is automatically type trips or device to be shut off the current in case of the dangerous. It will be happened due to the overload circuit. A fuse contains an internal part that melts and shut off the current in the case of the overload. GFCI to be detect the current leaking from a circuit to the ground and shut off the current and protect the circuit. Defective insulation. To protect yourself from the electrical shock, electrical wires are insulated by plastic or rubber covering. Insulation prevents the conductor to contact with each other or with the people, which will be cause the electrical short. Grounding. When the electrical system is properly grounded, there is paths that allow the current to travel to the earth. By this, it will be protect the workers and protect the device. Power tools that are damaged or not properly maintained can cause you a serious injury. So make sure all your power tools, it will be maintained in the suitable time. Overhead power lines usually is not insulated and the causes more than the half of the electrocution for the workers. So should be carefully when you work inside beside this power lines. Weight conditions. Weight conditions are a hazard because you can easily the bad for the electrical circuit through your body. There are many reasons to create the weight condition. Stand in the water, wet clothing, high hamlet, and perspiration. As summary for this unit, it's important to start safe and stay safe around the electrical city. In order to do this, you have to know the hazard, type of the hazard, plan your work and plan your safety, avoid the weight working condition, because it will be dangerous. Also avoid the overhead power lines and use the proper wiring and the contactors. Also use the maintain tools properly and the end wear the suitable PPE. And thank you so much.